You won't believe it, in February 1968, a CIA cable revealed Soviet plans to invade with a limited Arab offensive against Israel, aiming to help Arabs regain lost territory in the June 1967 war. This covert move intensified Cold War rivalries as superpowers competed to influence the Middle East. Tensions escalated, eventually erupting into the 1973 Yom Kippur War. The full details of the censored cable remain shrouded in secrecy.